Creativity is a combination of discipline and a childlike spirit. Be not afraid of slowly, be afraid of standing still. Design is a plan for arranging elements in a way that best accomplishes a particular purpose. You are ready, start making stuff. People who are crazy enough to think they can change the world are the ones who do. Good books, good friends and a sleepy conscience, that is the ideal life. The aim of the art is to represent not the outward appearance of things, but their inward significance.